And we have this also tonight. California Sikh community is holding a prayer vigil right now, honoring the victims of the Sandy Hook shootings.
KCRA3's Mike Lurie is live at the Sacramento Sikh temple with why this community is coming together right now. Mike.
That's right, Edie. This Sikh community temple on Bradshaw Road in Sacramento County is home to about 500 members of the congregation, and many of them, as you can see behind me, are starting to gather here for a prayer service. Now, the Sikh community feels very much victims of tragedies themselves. You'll recall there was a very tragic shooting over the summer in Wisconsin. Now, at that time, about six members of a Sikh temple died in Oak Creek, Wisconsin, last August after a lone gunman opened fire in a shooting rampage that also wounded four members of the temple community. So if anyone can understand the pain and suffering of what happened in Connecticut last Friday, it is the Sikh community. And today, they told me, they want very much to be a part of America's healing process.
We are part of America. We are with you. And whatever happens, you know, we are all in it together. We feel the pain and the sorrow for all the parents and the families.
And that prayer service is going to be getting underway in just a few minutes. They are actually inside the temple, and then they're coming out inside the parking lot here, where hundreds of members of the congregation will be here to have a candlelight vigil and also a moment of silence to honor the 20 children and six adults who were tragically killed in Connecticut last Friday. Reporting live from Sacramento County, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 reports.
Mike, thank you.